Wish we could do other stuff with food crafting. That'd be nice. I'm gonna craft a honey egg. Yeah, don't worry, I'm not sad. I think it's just... I'm just being me, that's all. I don't hate Forkath. I think Forkath, Forkath's a tragic dragon. If you're talking about the actual boss fight, then I don't know, just, I like the music. Well, I wouldn't say it's a Forkath boss fight, it's Forkath, hang on. Somor, Samor Gil and Forkath boss fight? Yeah. Yeah, but Forkath is still easy to say. Players are so judgy. I'm sorry, just don't judge a book by its cover. What's wrong with giving it a chance? What about practice makes perfect? You know, sometimes moments like this, I feel like I have a right to complain. See, even the clan I'm with is, I don't know. up on some of my skills, seeing what else I could do. I was thinking of making some other videos, like the life of a merchant, or daily life of a merchant, or of course, daily life of a thieving gangster. Yeah, she's my RuneScape OC build. Well, RuneScape OC character. She's both a bounty hunter and a thief. She's also my Skyrim build. Yeah, it's a fun build. Yeah. But I won't do any of this yet. Because, well, I haven't finished training Necromancy 120 yet, and, it will force some of my OC characters to use some of the instant Necromancy related. Yeah, sorry. So I think I might do some daily life of others, like Chaos and the Spiritual Necromancer. Yeah. You know, if I ever did the uncut Patrick's on Dev, I'm gonna trade to I'm gonna sell to a player for 100 mil. Well, I think make sure to comment. Oh, make sure to like and subscribe to my channels. Just so I remind y'all. I'll be right for a minute. And I'm back. Sorry, I was just checking stuff on Twitter real quick. I think I'm gonna make some combination runs soon. Yeah, I just have to look it up first. Okay, I looked up and it seems to have a little more value on the money making on death runes when it comes to an hour. And more than the Mercia runes that. Hang on, let me show you. Yeah, hang on. Right here, yeah, right there, yeah. Mercia rune? Yeah. Also, I know I still have the ritual tomb thingy and it doesn't work on normal ones, but I'm keeping it there anyway. In case I go back to crafting necromancer rooms. I'm making sure I'm recording, yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, it only works on runes that aren't combination runes. It's a power burst of sorcery. Yeah, my bad, didn't mean to waste that. But hey, the more you know, right? Yeah, I didn't know my buying necklace disagreed. I mean, disagreed, but you know what I'm talking about. Been a while since I craft other runes, thanks to necromancy. I didn't know that my, rabbit is holding that stuff. The necromancy in Peorsa. Yeah, I'll deal with that later. Like I said, it's been a while. So if I had this saved and be given a pure essence, my bad. Like I said before, been a while. Just checking. If I'm lucky, I might get that runecrafting pet. Yeah, that'd be cool. Still haven't got that willow pet yet. That'd be nice. I didn't mean to tell about them, so I just got a little sidetracked. Plus, I was thinking of other ways to make the life of the Risk of OC character videos. Four meal. That's a good start.
Help!
You know, if you look closely, if you use the metric computer, you can see the image and showing you holding a bone. There you go. Sorry, I misclicked a few times. Wasn't paying attention. Hey, listen, everyone, I gotta go to bed soon, just so I let you know, so after a few more runs, then I'm heading to hay. Oh, and still in the ruins, yeah. Just thought about it.
You Thank you.
Alright. 30 mil. I mean, 32 mil. Yeah, there's a lot going on there outside, so I'm not gonna say much. All I can say is that please share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll continue more later. Night.